Oniste was written in 1940 by Michel Imer. It was then passed on to the beautiful Edith Piaf, a famous French singer. The song is about a lovely prostitute who falls in love with an accordion player at the bar that she frequents. They hope to have a wonderful life together. Sadly, he goes off to war and does not return. She returns to the bar and finds another accordion player who plays the Java, a famous French dance at the time. She becomes overwhelmed with the music as she tries to forget.
La fille de joie est belle au coin de la Rondava. Elle a une clientèle qui lui remplit son bras. Quand son boulot s'achève, elle s'en va à son tour chercher un peu de rêve dans un bal du faubourg. Son nom est un artiste, c'est un drôle de petit gars, un accordéoniste qui sait jouer la Java. Quand il reviendra de la guerre, il prendra...